A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
Yeah, and that's the swing of a guy hoping for a first pitch curveball right there. If he gets it, he hammers it. If not, he's about 3 feet too late.
Swung on and hit in the air down the left field line. Bradley, shading to his right, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Corey Dickerson will stand in now. 0 for 2 with a hit by pitch so far. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Right down Broadway that time. Strike one. And that swung on and fouled straight back. One run, five hits, and no errors for Tampa Bay so far. Grounded up the first baseline. And he'll take this to the bag himself, and there are two away now. Steve Pierce will stand in now with two away, needing to really get something started here.
And their chances of getting back into this ballgame are growing dimmer by the batter.
And he pumps the fastball by him at 94. It's 0-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Rays go in order, 1-2-3. And as you can see, they are way behind. Matt Andrees will come on now in a mop-up role as he'll just try and keep this deficit from growing any larger. Dustin Pedroia will stride in. He singled in his last plate appearance.
Second baseman, Dustin Pedroia.
And a fastball is in there for strike one. Fly ball heading for the alley. Dickerson's after it, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. Around second, Pedroia looking for three. The relay throw, the tag, and he is called out trying to stretch two bases into three.
Yeah, I guess it's easy to say in hindsight, but to me, this is just way too big a risk. You're leading off the inning. You've already got two bases easy. So he just gets a little too ambitious out there, thinking that he can turn second and go to third. But a great relay nails him.
But that'll hit off the wall in left center. And he will beat the throw into second as he slides in safely with a one-out double.
And I'll tell you, it seems like all game long, he's been on every pitch that he's seen. This one's no exception. And it might be his best swing so far. This just about gets out of here, and he'll wind up at second with a double off the wall.
Here's Chris Young as he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty. It's strike one.
These guys have put together back-to-back doubles. He was looking for a third with that swing.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. On to first, and Young is retired here, two away.
Now batting.
Mookie Betts steps in looking for his third hit of the ballgame.
Well, anytime you can put together a three-hit game, you're doing something right out there, and we'll see if he can pull it off.
And this is lined right back up the middle, and that is through into center field, a base hit, and the run is in to score from third.
And this offensive explosion continues. They're now up to 14 runs in the game. EK, you can't even count that high. And I think defensively, you got to be saying right now, what do we got to do to get these guys out?
Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1. Line to the right side. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit.
Boy, he's seeing the ball well here early in this first month of the season. Here he doesn't try to do too much with this. He just takes it the other way. That average will climb even higher. He's got another base hit.
Into the box now, David Ortiz. Here's a swing, and oh, man! Way out of here! So it's a three-run shot for David Ortiz. His third home run of the ballgame as the blowout continues.
Boy,
have a night. His third home run of the ball game. I mean, he's absolutely brimming with confidence at the plate. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Here's Jackie Bradley now.
Jackie.
Hit hard up the middle. And that's another base hit for him. He's on a tear in this one.
Boy, he has really taken a pounding out there. That's six hits now he's given up in just this inning alone. And it's beyond time for a change. You've got to get him out of there.
Pablo Sandoval steps in with four hits already in this one and looking for number five here.
Well, he's just stroking it, Matt. I was watching him earlier in batting practice, and he looked good, but I didn't know it was going to be this good.
He pulls this one into right, and that'll get down for a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Boy, and they have not been able to get him out. This is now a five-hit ball game for him here, and those don't come along every day. Hanley Ramirez will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Pause. Now the pitch. And he takes a cold strike. 0-1. Well, this fella, pitcher number four already. And it's starting to look like more of the same.
It doesn't look like he's going to be the answer either. Some days it just doesn't matter who you try.
And this one is gone. A home run. So a three-run blast to straightaway left. Home run number 16 for him on the year as they just continue to pour it on here.
Talk about everybody having hits. Jeez, I think everybody in this lineup is going to have a home run before this one's done. That's seven home runs as a team.
Here's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia, as he will take strike one on the fastball here. No balls and a strike. Called strike two with the letters. 0-2 now. Seven runs have crossed the plate in the inning. Now that ball is smoked, carrying to deep left, but that'll hit off the wall in left center. Throw into second, the tag, and they'll get him at second, and with that, the side is retired. The final damage here, 10 come to the plate, 7 runs score. Ninth inning coming up. The Red Sox are out in front, 20-1. Welcome back to Baseball on the Show from Beantown, Boston, Mass. We're set for the final innings of this one. Evan Longoria will stride forward to lead it off. And I'd imagine he'll do so with some tired legs after being out in the field for that last half inning.
Yeah, that was a killer. He could probably use a minute or two on the bench, but he gets pressed right back into action here.
Craig Kimbrell will come on here. Not a save situation, but he'll try to close it out nonetheless. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a cold strike. A chance here at least for this guy to get some work in what should be a fairly low-stress appearance. Now a leaping effort at the wall, but he comes up empty. This one is gone. Home run. A solo shot for Evan Longoria. Home run number five on the year, but they're going to need a few more here as they're still well behind.
Thank goodness. This is just the second pitch that's coming on, and I guarantee you he was not looking to put it there. This is right in the wheelhouse, and he just didn't miss that one.
James Loney will stand in to keep things going. And I don't know, Steve, is the comeback on?
Well, at the very least, I like that they're showing some character out there. You never want to go down without a fight. So they're going to make these final at-bats count.
Sends that one out of play for strike one. No outs, nobody on. swing, and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And reined in, one away.
The left fielder, number 8,
Desmond Jennings digs in with one run in and one gone in the inning. Out in front of it, strike one. Kimbrel pauses, coming at him with the 0-1. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two. And he struck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strikes. Hank Conger stands into the box. He could really use a knock here. 0-for-3 in the game so far. Chop foul right at home plate at strike one. Tap foul at home plate. And now those that have stuck it out tonight come to their feet. Bounced weakly near the plate. Oh, and leaping ability, not a strength of Big Poppy. It's over his head. And he'll get in there safely. Now in the box, Brad Miller. He's looking to go 4-for-4 with a base hit right here. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1. Taken called strike two, and now they're down to their final strike tonight. Tampa Bay, good night.
Boy, another night and another victory. How much longer can they keep it up? I mean, this has been incredible to watch.
Well, this one pretty much over before it started as we give you a final look at the line score here in what turned out to be a blowout victory. And to almost no one's surprise, we got a big performance from Big Poppy. David Ortiz, our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, this game wasn't exactly a pitcher's duel, but take a look at all the RBIs. He was an absolute menace with runners in scoring position.
So that just about does it. For EK, Psycho, and the crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, get those smartphones and tablets out and head over to theshownation.com. The Red Sox win it 20-2. Good night from Fenway.